action. It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground. Don't try it. You were the chosen one. It was said that you would destroy the Sith, not join them. It was you who would bring balance to the Force, not leave it in darkness. I loved you, Anakin. You were my brother. And cut. Perfect. We did it.
That only took 27 tries.
Are you all ready? Let's go. Off to Mustafar we go. All right, we gotta find. Okay, we've got the lava. We got Peachy, who's Anakin. We've got the Mandalorian here as well, and Darth Maul. So what shall we do first? Help me build this river.
Sure, I got you, fam.
That's awesome.
Lava bucket.
Oh, my thing broke. Jesus, boy. That's perfect. We need one little square there so that Anakin can stay on it. I'm gonna be like super tall right here. And then you're gonna jump. And then Clammy, I need you to get a bucket of lava and just pour it on Peachy.
Imagine if we weren't doing Star Wars. I just need you to bucket of lava and pour it on Peachy.
Okay, I'm gonna make my high ground. That's Qui-Gon, because he's dead. Get it? Because he's all rotten.
He's gone, all right.
I guess you could say he's quite gone.
Funny joke.
All right, let's rehearse this, shall we? Don't try it. Go for it, Peachy!
Flips.
R2 left. That was the- No, you gotta- No, you gotta go into creative mode and then just like- Jesus. Did you even read the script before you got here? You're so bad at your job. Perfect! That's exactly what I want. Yes, this is director's cut. And then you fall towards me so I can hit you. Yeah. Yeah. Ah! No! Go fuck!
You're welcome, by the way.
We've got Jar Jar and Padme in a fucking Naboo boat. Rex and Anakin are just fucking off. Darth Revan's just like, I'm kind of here and topless. And Clammy is the most important character in this movie. The lava.
Quiet on set.
Okay, places everybody. Why is everything on fire? I leave for 2 minutes. Cue music. Oh shit, what do I say again? Wait, I lost the script. Oh fuck.
You underestimate my power.
It's over. No. Oh my god.
I'm sorry, I don't know what part you're at. I'm just the security here, ma'am.
You remember your lines, Peachy? Here we go. It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground. Oh, it's you underestimate my power. Oh my god! Well, fuck, I turned on stickies. Wait, oh shit, she jumped. Wait, it's not. Wait, cool. Oh shit. Jesus. All right. Oh no. Quiet on set.
Quiet on set, guys. Goddamn.
Cue music. And action. Over, Anakin. I have the high ground. Don't try it. Shit! Oh fuck, I forgot Obi-Wan had an accent.
Crying right now. That was so moving, so emotional.
Okay. So this is what I say. It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground. Why is there a naked stormtrooper in the back? I have put so much money into this movie, and you guys are ruining my dream. You're fired.
This is what murdering.
I'm OT guy, so probably man. 4 or 5. Okay, let me turn it on. Who? Bring it in. Bring it in. Staff members, bring it in. Everybody come here. Gather around on the high ground. You all know where it is. Listen. This is the final episode of the prequels. This is the most iconic scene of the prequels. Oh my god.
We need to invest in CGI.
Don't do it! Listen, this is my life dream, and you're ruining it. No fighting! Oh my god. The only- Alright, places everybody.
Oh.
Who the fuck is that? Totally. I mean, that really adds an effect that, like, the river's moving, though, so I enjoy that.
Yeah.
You wanna be an extra?
We need more extras in the lava.
Can I be an extra? Alright. This is the exposure I need.
Quiet on set. Quiet on set. Cue music. Jar Jar, get out of the shot. You're fired. Who the fuck? No, not yet! Not yet! It's too early! And... Dude, we got actors here who don't know when to say their lines! Get this arrow off my set! I need the naked stormtrooper out of the shot! And... action! Why is there a bunch of arrows in the back?! Cut! It's over, Anakin! Wait, it's over, Anakin! Don't try it! You were my brother, Anakin! I loved you! Oh, who's shooting me? Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh, fuck. Well...
Oh, bye, Obi-Wan. He's Obi-Gon.
Alright, clean up the back of the set. What is all that shit in the back? Huh? It's Grievous! Hey, Neek, what's going on back there? No! Why are you ruining my set? You're fired!
It's a smiley face, Salmon. It's to boost morale, and you're just destroying it.
I don't need morale, I need some good fucking acting in here. You're all incompetent.
Finally, some good fucking food.
There's a bucket in the background, and there's a square. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up.
Where's that?
Take it out. Alright, this take, I feel it. This take, this is it. This is it. I won't let you down.
No, don't walk forward. Do not walk forward.
What is that? Who is that? All right, places, everybody. Get the objects out of your hand. Why is there a potato in the lava?
A potato flew around my room.
And an arrow. And action. You were the chosen one. It was said that you would destroy the Sith, not join them. It was you who would bring balance to the Force. Cut! Action! It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground! Yoing! You were the chosen one! It was said that you would destroy the Sith, not join them! It was you who would bring balance to the Force, not leave it in darkness! You were my brother, Anakin. I loved you. Why is Padme in the back? Oh my god. I'm oh sorry. My god. Cut! 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 Peachy! Horrible. Do you see what I have to deal with every single day? I'm sick of dealing with this bullshit. Cutting all your pays. Hey, without me, you don't have a pay, bitch. You want your paycheck?
We're getting paid.
Okay. Excellent. Excellent. Fade and pizza and exposure. Don't you forget it. Exactly. Excellent work, everybody.
I'm so glad I could have been part of the team, guys. I really need the exposure.
I'm proud of you all. Thank you for being here today. Enjoy your pizza and exposure. proud of you all, my children. Thank you all for being here. Jesus, Cam. It's not my fault that I had no budget to pay my actors, okay?
Oh no, there's
Talk
a hole.
Talk to Kathleen Kennedy.
How could you do such a terrible disaster to me?
Anakin, stop panicking. I have a planikin. Qui-Gon, show me the way. Oh, okay. That's it. I hope you enjoyed the new remake of episode 3. Join us next time when we recreate the pod racing scene from episode 1. Wow. Is that Qui-Gon? Oh my god, Cam. Who's your front now? Can you see?